World Cup preparations, take one.
But when you got standing on the front of the boat, because you done there already, you done here already, yeah?
Right, we're here with Andre Rampersad. Important period for us. We're just under 5 days or so before opening game against the Wanderers. We know our first team opponent. Tell us, how things have gone so far in preparation.
Yeah, I think things have gone very well. Practice has been very competitive, and the guys are on it. The guys are ready to go, and we can't wait for Sunday.
When you look back at the Haiti game yesterday and the build-up so far, what do you make of that as well?
Yeah, Haiti obviously good opponents. I think that we can ask for a better game before the tournament starts, and yeah, we show what we can do on the pitch yesterday, but work to do and. Come Sunday, we're going to be ready.
How important is this for you and how excited about are you about playing your first World Cup?
Yeah, I'm very excited. I mean, every day I ask myself, what am I doing here? If I look back at years before, probably never see this vision. But at the end of the day, I'm here and I'm lucky to be here. And I thank God that he gave me this opportunity to, and I'm going to make the most of it.
Malcolm Shaw is in the team, he plays in your league. You know, what do you have to say to him and what sort of addition has he been?
Yeah, I've seen Malcolm play over the years in the Canadian Premier League. Played against him a couple of times, and you know he's proven to be one of the better strikers in the Canadian Premier League. And coming in so far, he's shown what he can do in the trainings and in the practice game yesterday against Haiti as well. So yeah, I'm excited for him, and I know he's excited to get going, and he's gonna be really good for us.
What do you think will be the key for us first game, and then obviously looking at the likes of the.
Yeah, I think first game, full 3 points, we go out, and then all the games we try to get 3 points, but at the end of the day, we have to be honest and be disciplined in what we do against, you know, the likes of Jamaica and the USA, who are somewhat, we can say, higher in because of the players they have, the leagues they play in. So I think once we be disciplined and we bring the energy, I think we can get the results needed, but in the first game, we need full 3 points. To get the road started.